10 minutes left here at Magsbrook Park, and a free kick to Barking. 3-0 down, and surely heading for defeat. Surely need to score here, or to have any chance of getting a point in this game. And they've had a few half chances. And then they have a corner. They have generally played a bit better, actually, particularly after going down to 10 men. It does look like too little too late for the home side. It's Blues corner. They've had a few of these this second half, but they haven't been able to take advantage of them, despite Manor looking a little bit shaky at the back. Well, that was a poor corner, but still opportunity. Swung back in, and that wasn't very good at all. Chance wasted. And Manor remain 3-0 up here at Magsbrook Park.